We talked about devaluation. In the fixed exchange rate, we have the floating exchange rate system. And fixed exchange rate system. Right? Okay. Here we have revaluation and what? Devaluation, right? Do we still remember? Okay. Then the floating exchange rate, that's where we have appreciation and depreciation. We talked about revaluation and devaluation. This is done strictly by the government of the country and the central bank. That's the central bank of Libya and the government of Libya. They are the ones that can devalue or revalue the currency. Which government policy is most likely to increase the volume of exports? Exports means we are able to transfer, we are able to sell goods or services to foreign customers. So what will allow us to sell more? That's what we're going to increase. Increase the volume, that means what situation, what government policy would enable us to sell more to foreign customers? So devaluation means the value of our currency is falling, right? The value of our currency, the value of the floating exchange rate is falling against other currencies. Embargoes, what are embargoes? These are banned. That means government is unable to, government says no more goods come into this country. Or no goods are not going out of our country. Other countries don't want our products, other countries don't want our services. That's embargoes. Then we have quotas. I told you quotas yesterday when we were talking about specialization. And how will devaluation, the point is this, devaluation will only increase our exports, because devaluation means the value of our own currency against other currencies has fallen. That means other currencies will buy more of our own currency, which means what? Other countries will buy more of our products. Exports become what? Cheap. Exports become what? Exports become cheaper now. Become cheaper. Do you understand? Do you get the point here? Due to devaluation, our currency has fallen. So that means the price of what we sell out of this country becomes what? Less. And remember the law of demand. When the price is low, the quantity demanded increases. So the value of exports will increase when the currency of a country devalues. Do you get the point here? Do you understand this? So this topic, this question has given us, has made us to diversify into different topics. We're talking about exports.